Alright, everybody, I'm gonna show you some shit on here on the YouTube page. It's gonna be one of my first videos. I'm gonna try. I just want you to see this dumb stuff these guys put on here. March 1st. Look at this fucking idiot here. I mean, he's wearing. What the fuck is this dude doing?
So, I recently compiled a list of events that have unfolded this year so far. Basically proving why what Donald Trump said about the alt left is complete bullshit.
He's got fucking makeup on.
So, these won't be in any kind of chronological order.
Understand this.
But I'm going to go ahead and just try to pull some different examples. This is a very long list.
The red, blanket?
January 20th. A right-wing extremist shoots a protester at a Milo Yiannopoulos event at the University of Washington.
He's a fucking like 8.
January 29th. Alexandra Bizonte walks into a mosque in Canada during evening prayers and opens fire, shooting 17 people and killing 6 of them.
And this motherfucker right here.
Greetings.
She wants to do a show.
My name is Quinn, and this is Boston Antifa.
This girl has got nothing to do.
Let's talk about something that is becoming increasingly important in a progressive society.
No idea.
And that is understanding when
people would even watch this. People don't watch this. This thing's got 6,000 views. How can they even call themselves any kind of Boston Antifa, any kind of Antifa whatsoever? It's just the stupidest shit in the world. Look at this guy.
Greetings, slaves of the American way, and comrades alike. It is I, Dustin 27, spokesperson for Boston Antifa and We Smash Fesh. Today, I'd like to talk a little bit first about an operation that we're going to later today.
Take it in the butt.
It's an early morning here in Boston, and you will not see this video until later, as I
can't even talk about it. Look at this idiotic shit they pull.